Hi, welcome to Lucky Spaniel Designs. My name is Laura and this is Makeover Monday. Today we are going to work on this dresser. My plans for it are actually to keep the drawers and the top natural and just paint in between and the sides of the body a beautiful sage green. So let's get started. This piece needed a lot of love, so I start with cleaning like I normally do, just using a green cleanser and wiping down the piece with a blue rag. The first coat's going on. I'm using Chateau Gray by Annie Sloan. It's an actual real light sage green, not a gray like the name says. Time for the second coat. All right, so that is it. That is the end of our Makeover Monday. This is the finished piece. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, please like, subscribe, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you want to see next. And I hope you guys have a great day. Bye.